I've only been living specifically back in Exminster just over 4 years. I was born here. My dad went to a little school down there. I think they had about 5 pupils or something like that. I still don't know why. Anyway, so I'm still unpacking. So I finally got to the flight case, an old flight case that's got about 500 records in it. So I just grabbed another handful and literally brought them back to the house today. And what should be third one down? Cyril Tawney. Songs of the Sea. Oddly enough, containing this song, which we were going to do anyway.
This was. I attempted to play this at Cyril's funeral in Heavertree, and we couldn't make the cassette player work. But eventually, and it was. It's amazing hearing Cyril's ghostly voice singing this song, which was an extraordinary song. Analogizing the apparent constancy of true love and the apparent constancy of a pasty seller. Now the rain's softly falling, and the ugly man's no more. I can't hear him calling like I used to before. I walk through the gateway, and I heard the sergeant say, "The big boys, they are coming. See their vans across the way. Now the rain is softly falling." But you told me, as she bade me goodbye, there's no one will miss you. Wouldn't you, dear, like a beacon in the squall. Eternal as the Oggy man.